So why did you call me into your office? I am sorry to tell you, but you are fired. Why? We have learned that you are pregnant and not married. This is a violation of your contract, which includes immoral sexual behavior. You have 1 hour to clean out your desk and leave the building. Well? Okay, but I thought you would like to know who the father is. It is either your husband or son. I will not know for sure until the paternity test come back. Have a nice day.